Make it for you.
Ow!
Wait, this is supposed to be for the group, team itself. Wait, I got it. You stand over here. You stand over here. You stand over here.
Thank you. Dr. Dallas is currently doing the audio right now. He'll be back in a little bit.
And entry number 3 is Tetzelrod, Maleficent from Kingdom Hearts 2.
All the other mystical creatures would say, why wouldn't you want to be a fairy? Everybody loves fairies. You'd be their favorite fictional character.
Right.
And what would they say now about my perfect life? All I do all day is sit up in my forbidden mountain, planning to conquer a world. But really, just watching the... It's been a long time since I've been invited to a tea party. It's been a long time since I've been invited anywhere. I mean, what is it? Is it my green tan, which I think brings out only the best of my facial features? Or perhaps it's my devoted pet raven, Diablo, who, by the way, is a rescue from the shelter, you know. And 2 more hats, clearance. And 1 girl passes up on sale, especially something so fashionable. Just because I'm a little different, suddenly I'm not invited to birthday parties and I'm labeled the scary fairy who can turn into a dragon. I was just joking. LOL. I'm really a sensitive soul. I want to spend the rest of my life alone. But it doesn't look like I have much of a choice now, does it?
You're in front of